Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It is my great honor to welcome all of you from each economy attending the ministerial meeting in Yokohama. I am delighted to be able to hold this dinner reception with you and your spouses. APEC, which celebrated its 20th anniversary last year, has fulfilled its role of connecting both shores of the Pacific and has vigorously promoted the realization of free and open trade and investment in this region. In the retreat session today, we were able to have meaningful and substantial discussions about making further progress towards our goals. Japan has kept in mind a purpose in welcoming you as chair for the second time. That is to let you experience omotenashi, Japan's tradition to be sincerely hospitable to our guests. We have made use of Japan's particular strengths and attractions in preparing our omotenashi for you. One of Japan's strengths is science and technology. I hope you gained a sense of this from the venue of the ministerial meeting. Japan's preeminent world greenery technology and the number of paper cranes made with the technique of origami, the art of making objects with folded paper, welcomed you at the meeting room. The most advanced materials, such as 0.1 millimeter thick metal material or white porcelain sheets of Arita Yaki, are used in those paper cranes. The citizens and children of Yokohama made them to treat all of you with a display of united hospitality from the government and the people of Japan. Then there is washoku, or Japanese cuisine, one of the charms of Japan that you will enjoy today. Our country, which stretches a long distance from north to south, has four distinct seasons and has generated delicious dishes characteristic of each region. Today, we are serving authentic Japan's cuisine, making use of the natural flavors of rare vegetables of autumn, as well as our rich and diverse seafood from different regions. At the same time, you can also enjoy the distinctive tableware and arrangements. Tonight, I'm looking forward to deepening friendship with you in a sociable ambience, a different way from the ministerial meeting. I hope you will enjoy a relaxing time in preparation for tomorrow's session. Let me close by expressing my wishes for the success of the APEC ministerial meeting and good health and prosperity of all of you. Thank you very much.
それでは今日はですね、大変皆さんから活発なご発言をいただきまして、非常に良いミーティングができました。
And then, ladies and gentlemen, I'm very grateful that today we were able to have many views from all of you, and that enabled us to have a very useful and good meeting.
明日もよろしくお願いいたします。
And I look forward to a similarly good meeting tomorrow.
この APEC の開催されました横浜は151年前に港を開設しまして発展した町であります。
The city of Yokohama, where the APEC meetings are being held this year, was opened as a port 150. And subsequently, it developed as a city, and I believe, therefore, that it is a city which is.
日本の領事でございまして、美しさ、そしてまた日本の秋の。
Today is a traditional Japanese cuisine, and I do hope you will enjoy both the.
温度を取らせていただきます。
Then please allow me to propose the toast, welcoming all our guests.
アジア太平洋地域の、ますますの発展と皆様方のご健勝を記念して、乾杯いたします。
Let me propose a toast for the even greater development of the Asia-Pacific region and your continued health and prosperity.
乾杯。
乾杯。